Both the Miami Heat and the New York Knicks chasing the Milwaukee Bucks in the Eastern Conference's Group B of the NBA's in-season tournament. And in the first, watch the New York Knicks work the ball around. And eventually, Jalen Brunson's going to end up with a three-pointer from outside. The Knicks go up 10-1. On the other end, Josh Richardson to bam out of bio, and he just explodes into the lane and gets the layup. Then Jimmy Butler drives to the rim, and he gets a layup as well as the middle of the Knicks D, giving up some easy buckets. Later in the first, Josh Richardson steals the ball, and he's going the other way for the jam. There's nobody down there that time, of course. Miami up by five. Julius Randle in the post in quarter number two gets the layup, just really taking his time down there and gets the layup. We're tied at 37. Then Jimmy Butler on the business end of this alley-oop layup as he just creates a little bit of a seal, lays that one in. Then it's Butler stealing the ball and gets it back for the three-pointer. And Jimmy Butler just really cooking at this point. Miami up 45-39. Jalen Brunson hits a step-back jumper here, sort of a step-back, then lean in, frankly, plus the foul. He'd make the free throw. Then Julius Randle gets it to Quentin Grimes for the three-pointer to beat the buzzer. And at the half, we've got a one-point game. There's another look. The Knicks up one, 51-50. Move into the third quarter, and it's Josh Richardson finding Jimmy Butler. Jimmy Butler knocks down a three, and keep your eye on the score. Miami now up by nine. Then Bam Adebayo gets the tip in on the offensive boards. He had 21 points, 12 rebounds, and you see Miami up by 15. They're up by 18 when Jimmy Butler drives and gets the layup plus the foul. He'd make the free throw. Here's another look. So the lead is 21, and this one's over, right? Wrong. Here come the Knicks at MSG. Emmanuel Quickley drives and hits the shot here. Then Jalen Brunson finds Quickley for the three. He had 20 points and four rebounds on the game. And with plenty of time left, the Knicks are right in this thing. Later, Brunson hits the shot plus the foul. He'd missed the free throw. RJ Barrett goes coast to coast for the lay-in. The Knicks have tied this thing up. Barrett, 18 points on the game. Then Jalen Brunson pulls up and hits the jumper. The Knicks are up by three. Last chance for the Heat. Jalen Brunson misses the second free throw here, so Miami down by just 2 points. Are they looking to tie this thing on the road? No, they are not. Jimmy Butler, game on the line at MSG. A good look, but no, sir. So the Knicks come all the way back and get the W. Your final score, 100-98.